320 million people, you'd think that it wouldn't be that hard to find at least one person to fall in love with, right? Well, not really. There may be lots of people in the US, but many of them don't fit the personal criteria that we look for in a mate. For example, let's say that you're only interested in women. That immediately cuts the number of potential mates in the US in half, from 320 million down to 160 million. Now let's also assume that you're only interested in women that have a sense of humor. The number then drops from 160 million all the way down to zero,